On our skin, we have thousands of species. Bacteria live in our skin, fungi live in our skin. The mites have sex in your head. It's probably happening right now with you, with everybody who's watching. They do have this funny way of living on you that I think we find totally gross, and yet these mites do tons of different things, and so figuring that story out will show us a ton, not just about them, but about mammals.